in this particular expedition, we are getting to learn a bit from every protocol.
Globe has made these students something useful for the people living in the surrounding.
Philippines. I'm here for the Lake Pokhara Expedition. I was invited by my research teacher to participate, like to learn different globe protocols and of course to know the effects of climate or the water quality of the lake itself.
Talking down with only people.
Hydrosphere protocol has like a lot of testing. So it came with transparency, water temperature, water pH.
My name is Naslana He and I am 15 years old and I'm from Puspanjal Secondary School, Nepal.
We're going to learn about the hydrology, about how to test the pH level and about the electroconductivity as well, because back in our school we never did the electroconductivity, so it's going to be fun. 7.85.
Sure?
I think yeah, that's the average.
Actually, this is my first time doing hydrosphere protocols. Back in my country, I'm planning to do it also, and that will be my research study, which I will compare the water quality here to a lake in the Philippines.
Transparency, opacity, transparent, opaque. Look around, and then we'll try to observe the different types of clouds. So first we'll start with the high altitude clouds. If you see any, straight up. Yeah. My name is Arun Kumar Chetri and I'm a globe teacher from Bhutan. We started globe program from 2022 and we have about 13 schools participating in globe program in Bhutan. To guide you, you can refer the guide here. In this particular expedition, we are getting to learn a bit from every protocol. So it's a lot of learning and then very exciting here with a team from different countries.
Okay, which one? The first one, okay, cumulus. See, identified it as cumulus. Now,
Namaste, I'm Subarna Bhattrai from the eastern border of Nepal. We have been working in mosquito mapping.
Okay, now we have these lanes, right?
Globe has given us the tools, right? And even the simple mobile could be used for the observation of mosquito larva. And it was a revolutionary aspect for the students to have observation.
Anopheles, it is supposed to spread malaria.
We have Japanese encephalitis and dengue in my town, so I think it's important to study the mosquito larva.
Now, I'll be,
our place is highly affected by dengue. So I think it's very important for us and for everyone in our locality to observe the mosquito larva studies.
So which is similar here? This one? It's Aries. That is responsible for dengue.
The dengue cases in Nepal, almost 60 districts are affected now. And now the interest of the local government is upon our students. I take pride on it, because Globe has made these students something useful for the people living in the surrounding.
Yeah, take a photo or choose the exhibit.
The students, they collect the mosquito larvae and then analyze it and inform them about the prawn diseases. And that has been amazing aspects that we are playing the role, a vital role in the society for the change and awareness.
What is the advantage of the Globe program? The Globe family, how we collaborate and help in addressing environmental issues through research. So I will take them a lot, actually. How we identify the water quality, the land cover, or the clouds here in Nepal.
Today and yesterday, we learned some observation which we hadn't done before, like soil test, pH. And we are going to share our experience.
I learned how to do up all the protocols and how important to like collecting the data of our world. And when I go back to Thailand, I will definitely tell my friends, my classmates, or like everyone I met that everyone should preserve and conserve our world as well.
I'll be taking back all the lessons that I've learned from each of this protocol. My country also falls in the region where there are a lot of mosquito breeding areas, so we would be in a position to control the spread of the mosquito.
Yeah, it's all about the practical work. It's all about fun and challenges that you may face. If you love the environment, then you can do the GLOBE program.